dying. People are suffering. Soon, I'll starve. All because of a terraforming system that's spiraling out of control. And only I can fix it. Only I have your genetic code. It won't be long before we hit the point of no return. And then, extinction. I've been searching for months for what I need. A backup of Gaia. The AI you designed to control the system. But every time I think I have a lead, it comes to nothing. And every night, I have the same dream. I'm walking under a brilliant night sky, through a field of flowers. And when I arrive at the center, I see you, Elizabeth, waiting for me, even though you've been dead for 1,000 years. You're the closest person I've ever had to a mother. For a moment, I feel whole. But it never lasts. I'm always left alone. This world is your legacy, Elizabeth. I won't let it slip away. The valley below is my only remaining lead. My last hope to find the backup. I'll do whatever it takes to get it. I promise. Varl?
If it isn't Aloy, the savior of Meridian, anointed of the Nora.
You know I hate being called that stuff.
Well, consider it a punishment for running out on us the very same night we beat Hades.
I grew up an outcast. Remember, I'm not much for parties.
Yeah. That one was in your honor. Same. So, what are we doing? Must be urgent since you left so fast. Delving into ancient ruins? Or maybe it has something to do with the Blight.
Both, actually, but, I should...
Oh, no. I've been tracking you a long way. It's okay. After everything you've done to help the Nora and my family, I swore an oath to help you, no matter what. You're stuck with me now. Like bark on wood.
Okay, but if you're going to come with me, you'll need to be able to see what I see.
A focus? Never thought I'd get your second sight.
I'll give you another one later and show you how to back up your data.
Data?
Information on the device. We've got a lot to cover. I'll have to explain everything as we go.
see like this all the time?
Since I was a little girl. Come on. Shall we? All right, I got a couple of scrapes on the way here. We should find some medicinal plants, stock up. So it's time for your first lesson with the focus.
Sounds good. Let's get started. Plants don't look like the ones in the sacred lands.
Ugh.
Bitter?
No, at least they make you feel better. All right, we should keep going.
Might want to grab more of these plants along the way.
Yeah, good idea. Those ruins, that's where we need to go.
I see a few ways down. What are we after exactly?
The backup? Well, it's an AI. It's, Think of it like a set of instructions that can fix the world.
Sounds complicated. Salvaging machine carcasses is usual. And there they go.
Looks like they left a focus behind. A lot of arrows in that machine. Better take a closer look. Someone took down this machine recently.
Who else would come here?
I don't know. We better craft some arrows of our own. There might be trouble up ahead.
There's some ridgewood by the stream. There's a ladder. But can't reach it from here.
Nothing a well-placed arrow can't knock free. Just have to target the lock. All right. Now to craft some arrows. Done.
Me too. Arrows ready. That's it. After you. By the goddess. What was this place?
I don't know. The transmission, the message I found, didn't say. Only that a backup might be here. We need to find a way in. So, what happened after? Get to the grass.
Never seen one of those before.
Me neither. Those machines have it on alert.
How do you want to handle it?
Focus can help us. We can scan the machine.
Anything good?
A few supplies.
Another one's coming.
boarded the bus with me leaving. What did everyone else do?
Well, as soon as the celebration was over, my mother left the rest of the Nora home. The son came to put his people to work rebuilding the city. I set out to find you. Someone shot this machine, too.
Another ladder. I need to shoot off the lock. Got it.
You said you got a focus since you were a child, right?
Yeah. I found my first one when I fell into a ruin. Got the others from an old cache not long ago. It's good to have extras.
I
know they made some tech trains with Zero Dawn, but why would they have a backup of Gaia?
Please register with
I should be able to pry this open.
I guess they want us to check in with them.
There's climbing gear. Guess someone dropped in from above. Whoever left this here might have also shot those machines we found earlier.
So where are they now? Ugh, what's that stench?
Entire camp wiped out. They must have come here to deal for scrap.
Acid. That explains the smell. And it looks like something big came in from above.
Crashed right through the camp. And through the wall. Whatever came through here brought this down as it went out. I can dislodge some of the debris. We might be able to squeeze through. Maybe I can find something to help in the camp.
Aloy, over here. I think I got something. It's some kind of Osram prototype, I think. This...
My focus picked up a couple of things to check out.
Poor guy. Acid burned right through his armor.
Machine cable. Stronger than rope. Part of a machine. Could help fix the gears. All right, I think I have what I need to repair the tool. Or maybe even make make something better.
You could use this workbench.
There. Pull, caster. Now to test it on the debris. Dent. Well, maybe the pull caster can take out the debris.
In this auditorium.
Guess we'll find out. Those didn't turn up much. Oh, I might be able to get up there. Wow, that works.
Useful. Too bad there's only one.
Don't worry, I'll find you another way up. Okay, I gotta drop the ladder for Varl. There you go, Varl.
Thanks. Get across the river here.
We'll find a way. Let's keep going.
The wilds have really grown over this place.
Up here. take those things to call in some friends from underground. You take the left one. I'll deal with the one on the right.
Okay. Moving off.
I need to sneak up on him to take it out with my spear. Okay, let's see me. I should scan it first. Check its patrol path. I noticed you have a new look these days.
Yeah, I know. Didn't have a lot of time to shave when I was trying to catch up to you. Don't worry, it's not permanent.
Good.
Sorry my whiskers offend you, anointed.
The Osram must have used explosives against the machines.
We managed to get a couple.
Looks like there was a barricade here. The machines must have broken through. I'll keep this for later.
Guess that Osram didn't have a chance to use it. Careful, traps ahead.
Huh. Might be able to disarm them. There. Some supplies.
Aloy!
Yeah, that hurt. Looks like another camp.
While we're here, maybe we can make some traps of our own. Might come in handy against machines.
Good idea. Okay. Should have what I need to craft a trap. They all have their secrets, but every place is different. Thank you.
a big storm picking up out there.
Yeah. And they're getting stronger. And more frequent.
So the storms, the blighted lands, the rivers and lakes choked with algae. You were born to fix all that?
Yeah. I can only do it if I find that backup. I think we're winding our way around to the data center. We'll need to cut through that big building on the right out there. Looks like we've got to climb up.
You okay?
Yeah. Guess we won't be going that way.
That looks like the way we came. Here, I'll drop the ladder for you.
Thanks. Hey, Varl. There's data here. You scan it with your focus.